In the midst of a pandemic, he wants to do what?
We needed to push the pause button.
5 million cases of the coronavirus.
U.S. averaging 1,000 deaths per day.
There's not a national plan for reopening.
Going to put pressure on to open the schools.
Forced to risk our lives.
I do not feel safe.
Spiraling disaster.
Total failure.
The worst we've ever seen.
Senator, this virus pauses for no one. Pass a comprehensive coronavirus relief package now. AFT Solidarity is responsible for the content of this advertising.